Listen, right now I just want to address every scandal plan against you. God knows. That's why sometimes I say, like, I commonly like to say, I don't think this can ever be any day where you say you don't know how to pray, what to pray for. You have prayed for everything, because in the morning you just be grateful. Lord, thank you for a new day. I pray that you protect me this day. May there be good things. The following day, the same thing, right? There is always something you can say. Listen, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare over your life, every scandal plans that were being plotted against you, may it all backfire in Jesus' name. Amen, and see you next time.